Hey guys, so welcome to networkingunity.com, and in this video we'll concentrate on how to set up Selenium software for all sorts of testing purposes on Windows 7 virtual machine, and we will do this demonstration for Selenium software version 3.4.0. And this is going to be pretty small video, because most of the components are already in working state. So you can actually refer to some of my other videos if you really want to learn how to make a virtual machine. So in this video, we already have the Windows 7 virtual machine created, which is the evaluation copy. We already have downloaded the Selenium software. And we already have done the networking between the virtual machine and the host machine, right? And we have done the sharing. So required components for Selenium software is that if you want to do it on virtual machines, then of course you should have VMware workstation with you. That is freely downloadable over the VMware website. You need to register yourself, and they will provide you the evaluation with a license key. You need to download Windows 7 Enterprise Edition evaluation copy. You can just go to Microsoft Evaluation Center, and there you can search for Windows 7 or maybe any other product that you want to evaluate. You should have sufficient amount of RAM and hard disk space available on the host machine, so that you should be able to run guest virtual machines. So just to start with, here is a link which will help you to download the Selenium software. So if I go over this link, so this link will take you to selenium.org. And here is the standalone server 3.4.0. You just need to click over here, and once you click over here, it will ask you whether you want to run the execution or you want to save it as a copy. So I saved it, and once it is saved, then we will run the execution. So that's all from the PowerPoint. Let me now take you to the virtual machine. So here is my set of virtualized infrastructure. So here I have Windows 7 virtual machine. This is running. I'm running this virtual machine with 4 GB of RAM. I have around 150 gig of space for this hard drive. I got 2 interfaces, and that's all. I have also enabled sharing on the virtual machine with the host machine, and these share folders will actually be seen on my computer. So this is pure virtual machine. I'll go over here. I'll go to computer. And so here I have the share location. So Selenium software version 3.4.0. When you go over the website and when you try to download, it is downloaded in jar format, so you need to extract it. Once it is extracted, you get it into the folder, and here you have all required binaries for you to do the required testing. That's all, I believe. That was pretty short video. Maybe in the next videos I'll just demonstrate on how to carry on with the testing. So let me just recap everything here. The first thing is that you should have Windows 7 evaluation copy ISO image. That is something you can download from Microsoft Evaluation Center. I have that ISO image already downloaded. Alright guys, so I think that's it. I'll catch you in some of my next videos. So thanks a lot guys.